So today, this afternoon, I came home, and in the mail, I received a special letter from Treyarch, and I wasn't sure what it was, but then I remembered a ton of YouTubers and people in the media got invited to see the Black Ops 4 reveal event, which is going to be taking place in about 2 weeks here, so I am going to be opening up this letter for you guys, and what? Psych, you wish. Lololol. Nah, guys, I didn't really get invited to the event. I just really wanted to see if I could trick you guys. I'm way too small to get an invitation to one of these events. Maybe sometime in the future, who knows? But even if I were to have received an invitation, I would not be able to attend because I'm getting ACL surgery on my knee like the day before the reveal, literally the day before. And if you guys don't know, I tore my ACL last year around this time actually, but I am going to try and cover some stuff for you guys for the reveal. It may be a bit hard, but I really am going to push myself. So yeah, kind of a bummer there, but still, I mean, injuries happen in life. But just know that if I slack on videos these next few weeks, it's because of the surgery. But yeah, now since we're talking about the reveal, I want to give you guys some details on what I think is going to be happening at the reveal, and also some times and information you may need to remember. So first off, the event is going to be taking place on May 17th, about 2 weeks from now, and just because I may not be attending doesn't mean you can't either, because Activision is sending out official invites to the reveal via their email. So if you guys happen to be one of the lucky members, then you are going to be able to attend the event. I believe the hotel you have to pay for and travel, but the flight accommodations, all that is going to be paid for, so pretty cool stuff there. So be sure to check your emails, because that's where they're sending the invitations, I believe. So within these next few days, be sure to check your emails regularly. A lot of spots are already taken up, so if you get one, RSVP as soon as possible. But I really do mean a lot of the spots are already taken up. Like, just seeing on my Twitter timeline alone, I saw so many people get the invite, and that's just from people I follow, which does kind of lead me to believe that this reveal is going to be mainly focusing on multiplayer. Like, I really don't think they would invite all these YouTubers, all these higher-ups in the Call of Duty scene to a campaign-only reveal. I actually think they're going to be playing multiplayer, but specifically a battle royale mode. It really just makes sense because of all the people that's going. There's a lot of people, guys. The time for the event is going to be at 10 a.m. Pacific time, 1 p.m. Eastern time. I'll have all the times down below for you guys, along with links on where you can view the reveal stream. But yeah, guys, I really do feel that multiplayer is going to be the main focus for this event. It just makes sense because, you know, Treyarch has been showing us a lot of stuff that kind of hints towards multiplayer, like perks, and then we got the pick 10 teaser earlier this week, so it all just kind of lines up together, honestly. But regardless, in about 2 weeks, boys, we are gonna have actual solid information and probably gameplay of this game, and I really do feel that this is a very, very important time for the COD series. Black Ops 4 has got to be able to compete with the likes of Fortnite, Overwatch, PUBG. There's a lot of games that's going to be coming out soon that is going to be in some serious competition right now, but I do have full faith in Treyarch. They've never really made a bad COD game, in my opinion. I've loved Black Ops 3, Black Ops 1, Black Ops 2. Their games have been absolutely amazing. So hopefully Black Ops 4 will, you know, live up to the hype that it has right now. And so yeah, guys, again, I'm going to be trying to cover as much of the reveal as possible. I'm not going to let the ACL surgery hold me down because this is a very, very fun time of the year, and I really don't want to miss out. So be on the lookout for that, guys. Be on the lookout for my videos. So tell me your thoughts about this down below in the comments, guys. Also drop a like if y'all did enjoy the video, and thank you for watching. Till next time, I'll see you later.